Hey, Red. We just remove. Okay, let's
Marmore Husu Hapri Campayo. Ponya nom.
Earlier, I thought to you.
Oi! So far. Make no. Lo honey. Kano poko.
Build all structures. Uh-huh.
No.
Okay.
Horo Heli.
You better, cause like they're on their own now.
So far. Don't know. Copium. Matu. Butterbe.
Hey, 6 and 9 at the same time. Okay, dude, let's have to rescue these two. Okay, let's see how bad this is. Dude, there's two of them now? Hey, Lucia, hear me? Well, tonight's location. You should find Chi- Mm-hmm.
In turtle.
Okay, oh shit, I'm gonna need you. I'm gonna need you to protect that one right there.
No. Ah.
Oh, you never have enough. Which, oh, over here. That didn't seem so bad. Don't need any more little Pikmin right now, anyway. Do I get both? Do I get two this time? Of course I don't get two. Man, why have me protect two of these things if I only get one still? It's probably should be called the rescue now because I'm rescuing. Oh, I got two that time. Hey, nice job with nice expeditions. Yaha. Oof, it was rough out there this time. I don't get it. Why do luminals always, well, glow like that? Kopchi. If it didn't light up, they wouldn't attract so many creatures. Kope. Mm-hmm. Well, perhaps the luminals want to draw the creatures toward them.
Mano?
What? But if they get hurt, they can't make glow sap. Or am I missing something here?
Katubira.
In this world and others, there are creatures who simply don't grow, don't thrive, if they don't experience danger. No matter how strange that sounds, it's quite possible luminals are like that. They need to experience danger to thrive.
Hale.
I guess that makes sense. Okay, let's see who these two people are. Flush the toilet? Oh! My, Chewie, you've changed. And Chewie, you're female, apparently.
So far.
Okay, so she's just on a running cycle. What'd you create now?
I'm not buying anymore.
What the song?
Don't have much to learn left. I'd love to learn, OG.
Mohei! Tatlo!
Yeah, I've barely done anything in the Hero's Hideaway, so I gotta make a dent here. Is that an ice onion? Okay, that's gold for today. There's gold. Sure, I can do that ice onion. I can do because my ice level's up really fast. Is gonna make this a little bit more difficult. First, I gotta take out that dog. There's no way that I'm gonna get anything done with that dog following me. Okay. Come back alive. Okay, first thing first, let me go over here. Know what I should do? Make things easier. I don't know why I didn't do this earlier. Move the base here. That way they don't have to go up there and waste any time with that guy over there, or her gal, I should say. Respectful. That gal doing what she's doing. I think they're as aware as they're gonna be. I mean, they know what I'm asking them to do. Gotta be wary. That dog is gonna come back to life at any point. I gotta be in a hurry. I think being aware and having free wills is you're mistaking some things. Actually. Missing some Pikmin. Gotta find a way to get up there. Weird, I'm still missing some Pikmin. Where are they? This guy. Well, yeah, take him out eventually. That's a new one. This isn't an armored cannon deal, this is something else. Stick one in there. Where is that one? Wait, where is it? Oh, I guess it fell off, apparently? Strange. Hope it doesn't die. Dude, don't worry about that right now. That is not your responsibility. Where is you? Oh. It is almost back to being alive. Okay, I bet he's a little. Oh, there's something on the. Okay. I don't know how to get up here. It looks like I might need to. Yeah, do this. It's here. Bring this over here. Be on the lookout for this dog. Oh, there it is. Wait a minute. That's mine. That is mine! Give us that Yeah, they have to get the glitter nap and they will follow any whistle. It doesn't matter if it's not mine. What? Where is it? Oh, there you are. That's a new one. Hmm. This map is so freaking huge. I need to like really, I guess, go all the way to explore everywhere. That leaf in Ochi's tail has me really concerned, especially since they brought attention to it. I wish that dog would stay just defeated, you know, if it was still defeated, you know, when I had left. I'm pretty sure I had left. Doesn't seem like that dog does much to the Pikmin, it just takes them with them for whatever reason. Trust the dog ain't nearby? Oh. Mush, guys, mush. Hasn't noticed you yet. But it will. Like elephants. Like mini elephants. Like mini dawn fans. Where's that guy? Gal. No, it has no problem wandering into non-neutral space. Wait, where is it? No. I don't like that I've lost track of it. Dang it. don't know if we can be tracking on the map. Oh, I hate that. Oh, I hate that I don't know where it's at right now. Dang it, I'm gonna have to be in a hurry then. I don't know where it's at. Really should not be like letting my Pikmin just be on their own with that other dog wandering around. I really should be more responsible. I should probably go and collect them. Okay, I thought maybe they were leaving. I was like, why are they leaving? Oh, there you are. Oh, I hate that. It's right there. Oh, I hate... Okay, now I know I can track it. How am I Pikmin getting by? There's no way they're getting by. Like, where is it? Like, what's it doing? Hold up. Okay, I can't... Oh, no, you don't. I see where you're going. I see exactly where you're going. Sees I got Pikmin on me and he wants to take them for some strange reason. I don't understand why. Okay. Those guys seem to be fine. The little guy, okay. They're good too. I'm gonna try trusting them to be on their own just a little while longer. Gotta call them. Just the ones that don't have the sponge. I'm just gonna trust that they're fine. I'm not gonna worry about them. Well, I probably should because I disabled horse. Huh, you're there. Slacking on the job, slacker. Oh, that leaf is okay. I was like, what? I'm seeing a leaf, and I know it's from. Wait, what? The laziest ice picking I've ever seen. He said there's something to do and they're not doing anything. Oh shoot! No problem. What is that? What the heck is that? What is that? And the entire world of Pikmin, at least the planet we're on, is supposed to be Earth. So yes, we are in fact in the human world. This is another game where it's based in the post-apocalyptic Earth. I can fall down here. Oh, Oh, Bulborb. I was like, what in the world are those? It got whoops and everything. Oh, hello. There's the mother over there. Don't want the mother to wake up. Don't want the mother to notice her killing their children. You don't like the implications that this planet doesn't have Earth on it anymore. Doesn't have humans on it anymore. Okay. A really weird camera. I was like, what the world? Oh, lose any Pikmin? I lose any Pikmin?
No.
Wait, where are they having trouble? Wait, where are they? No. Where are they having trouble? Where are they having trouble? I'm gonna have to rewind time, aren't I? This one's stuck over there. I don't understand why it's stuck over there. Okay, there's those over here. The dog is over here. Hold up. I got it. Oh. Wait, no, dang it. I think I lost the Pikmin. There's one humbug and item that I didn't get a chance to get to, but I was mostly concerned with the vast majority of the ones I was losing. I think I may have had a genocide. Oh dear God. Well, it wasn't a genocide. It was darn close. Should I just take the loss of 11 Pikmin? Even though they were rocks and I don't have the ability to make rocks. You know what? Yeah, I'm gonna rewind that. I don't have the ability to make rocks. Dog is still half dead. Okay, I did not realize, for one, that, there's something to build over here. I'm gonna let those guys build that. Not going so well. I literally had a loss of a lot of Pikmin. There's an ice onion that I know I'm not gonna get before today's over. That's fine. I can get the ice onion tomorrow. This is really poor wording, but I need to kill the children. I need to kill the children. Let me. How are the Pikmin having trouble? Where are they? Dang it. I literally needed just to do one last thing. Dang it. That's good. I'm glad that she's sleeping in her bed for once. I shouldn't say for once. That she's sleeping in her bed and not giving you any problems. Okay, I had to rewind time to forfeit loot. I had to rewind time to prevent any losses for this day, but I also forfeited a ray gun in the process. Now I gotta go back. Ow, I think I should hurt myself doing that. I hope you're proud of yourself. Dad, that's the best I can do. I can't work on something that I don't know how to do. This is the best I can do. Got a couple of free ones in there.
Yaha. die. Namong.
200 treasures? Jeez. Okay, let's get another day in.
Kanyuko.
8% of the hero's hideaway. Okay, now I gotta work on that dog again. Because it doesn't know when to stop. Oh! Wait, really? I didn't realize you could distract it with pick carrots. Well, how long does the distraction last? I guess is my next question. This dog is worse than the water wraith. It's way more annoying than that thing. Where did you even come from, and why did you, why were you able to hop up something that I can't? Okay, that's it. I gotta get rid of you. No, there's no problem here. No problem at all. Getting tired of this stupid dog. Dead longer this time, jeez! That was no problem, Peter, no problem at all. I fixed whatever problem I was having, I think. I'm just gonna have to do like a fresh reinstall of the mods to see if everything's working. But I can do that tomorrow. When Ahsoka is like happening. I guess we can't eat rocks. I guess we can't eat rocks. that makes sense. Move you someplace else where you're just less annoying. That'd be cheating, wouldn't it? I lost a few Pikmin to that frozen Bulbasaur. Would you look at that? That is a... Why are you already a quarter about to come back to life? That thing alone, jeez. How else I can actually wait, is it possible we can still harm him? Her? Nope. I thought maybe I could like somehow do more damage to it. Wreckable boss down there.
Oh.
They do not look like Ochi. That's insulting. You take that back, Colin. There's that there. Here's all the above treasures. I've somehow missed these two. There's a floor like right there. Treasure here. Treasure here. Treasure here. Treasure here. One here as well. And there's gold pieces I want to get my hands on too. Generating health. I'd be able to do much over here until I get over there somehow, but I don't know how I do that. Go down. Oh, there's something right there too I did not see. Oh, you know what? That's probably how you get it. I guess I go through here? Off the stove. However you do that. about to be annoying again, I can tell. Find the code to the bunker. Wonder where the hearts are. No, that's not the case. And hey, Lazar. Find out the hearts thing. Just don't know where you find out where the hearts thing is. He might have passed out now. You mentioned that he might not be standing up. And my least favorite part about this area is that dog. If it wasn't for that thing wandering around listening up my Pikmin, I probably would able to move around faster. That thing is making me paranoid. Doesn't stay dead either. Or I guess knocked out in this case.
Thank you.
I should probably really go in a cave eventually at this point. Where is that thing? I just need to figure out what this does to it. Right this minute. That is very effective, apparently. How long is it distracted, though? Keep them from being over by that dog. Oh, dang it, of course. Where is it? This guy. Oh boy. At least it's done right now. I mean, she's gonna come back too soon. Oh, My eye on that life circles, so that way I know when I need to move my Pikmin again. That's strange. Or no, that there's still some gold nuggets up there. Only that's how I get the calculator. Huh. I'll leave Pikmin over where they are right now. Again, keep my eye on that life circle. A big TV. Oh, hello. Wait, okay, so I haven't found a way under here yet. I gotta find a way to get these guys. I wonder if the flying Pikmin are what I need to get those. Let me. iron going out. Oh, you know what? Weird, okay, I thought that was supposed to be something important. No, it wasn't. That's interesting. That was accidental, didn't mean to do that. Where's the switch to turn those fans on, apparently? Or do I just have to hit them? There's a fan right there. There's a section of this map I can't get to. I don't know what I'm missing. Seems like I can only get up here.
Hello?
Well, does that mean if I call Ochi, he can come to me? What happens? Ochi's smart. Yes, he is. Oh, person's walking up.
Wait.
And I have a Pikmin that is not here with me. Wait, where is it? Okay. This cluster of this over here. I think that's about it for everything but the caves, and if there's anything hidden. Oh shoot, bang, you almost died over there. Wait, no, why am I doing that? You guys fly it. Something. Okay, at least he's still dead, so I just gotta come back up here. Okay, I probably like one more day in me. Now the simple bear. Hey, leave Russ alone. He's a nice guy. Wow, 12%. Okay. Almost close to 20,000 Sparklium. Good posturing, good for your back. I don't know why I said any of that. Doesn't make any sense. You know what I mean? Your posture ain't good for your back. Why is your knee bothering you? Now I have concerns. Lazabar kind of already came by and said hello here. You stay over there. You freaking are a pain in the butt. I don't know why you are around here, but you are just, I'm just gonna give you carrots to keep you busy, because right now you are the most annoying creature in the entire game. He doesn't even want you to kill, you kill Pikmin, you just take them from me for whatever reason. You're like a really weird bully. Like 100 flying Pikmin. Having Pikmin that can just fly above a danger makes things so much easier. Oh, gotta be kidding. What are you done with that thing already? What are you doing to them? I'm just gonna go. They just lead you away from here. I don't need you over here. Thank you. Oh, dang it. No, you don't. No, you don't. Listen. Listen. Only way it'll probably get me is it could somehow jump high. I don't know why it would be able to. Easily placed to really are over the place, huh? Today we did Dory, tomorrow we did Dory more. Stuff in there close enough. How do you get in there? It looks like I might need to go into a cave. Everything there. Here's me everything over there. How is this only 15% of the map? This is crazy. It almost looks like just there's a part up here. Okay, I guess the first key we're going to tackle. There again? I want to just distract you as I get around. Way more effective than knocking you out. This is all the treasure, right? Okay. if I can actually hear it as well setting Pikmin on fire. How much I hear, and it's like 11:30. I do gotta go work in the morning. I guess I could save inside this cave and stream this again later in the cave. Not the most optimal way to literally end the stream, but I do actually have to get ready in the morning. This cave's gonna probably take me a little bit considering the level of detail that the enemy's in here. Oof. Alright, let's see here. Thursday at the latest, Wednesday at the earliest. Wednesday, depending how everything goes. I will come back and do this dungeon. And continue off in there. I'll go raid Elazabar, and I'll probably just pop in there for a few seconds just to say hi, and then I'm gonna leave because I got work in the morning. Thank you everybody who stopped by, and I will try to Dandori tomorrow, maybe. Thank you.